It's jingle bells again. It's December again. With December come the beautiful memories and festivities of Christmas season. For Christians all over the world, Christmas is the celebration of the birth of Jesus Christ. 2,000 years ago, on a cold winter night, was born the Prince of Peace, Jesus, in a manger at Bethlehem. During Christmas, crib miniature manger is prepared and decorated at every house. The small statues of child Jesus, Mother Mary, and Joseph, along with those of the shepherds, the three wise kings, and animals such as cows and sheep are kept inside it. Decorated stars adorn every house commemorating the peculiar star that rose at the birth of Jesus. It was the 13th century saint, Saint Francis of Assisi, who started the practice of making cribs during Christmas. The image of Christmas that catches the attention of children all over the world is that of Santa Claus. They believe that the white-bearded, red-clad, laughing Santa Claus will come on the Christmas night and give them Christmas gifts. Preparing the wreath for the front door, setting the Christmas tree, the glitter of the string lights, colorful baubles, gilded beads, the garlands, pine cones, ribbons, stockings, candles, stars. These make the Christmas atmosphere perfect. Anticipating the arrival of the white-bearded grandpa, clad in red suit, Santa Claus adds to the hopes of the season. However, it is inevitable that we believe and take wholehearted action in spreading the message of this festive season in order to align and bring incredible changes in this modern world. Dear children, this mission is entrusted to you. Be the ambassadors of selfless and unconditional love. The world needs it more than anything else. Tolerance, coexistence, and understanding are in fact synonyms of love. When we are able to respect and value the people around us, the society we belong to becomes a beautiful one. Let us take an oath this Christmas season that we shall be more compassionate with our fellow beings. We shall be more tender with our words. We shall be unprejudiced. We shall be unstinting. We shall abstain from deceit and also be assertive that our existence serves the needy near us. Let's bid adieu to 2021 with the promise that we shall strive to usher happiness to our own lives as well as to the lives of our fellow beings. May the jingle bells resonate uninterrupted and bring positive hopes to all with the new dawn of 2022.